Cheers to collaboration. Four Green Bay breweries work together on one beer, and they debuted it today. It's called Locals Only. The finished product was sampled and put on display at Shopko Hall. It was created for the Northeast Wisconsin Craft Beer Festival starting tomorrow. People with the breweries say the finished product is a cool combo of flavors.
It's kind of a hybrid style. It gives a really nice fruity flavors, but dry, crisp finish to the beer. We're kind of a hybrid group of brewers here in town getting together to brew something to celebrate what we've got going on here in Green Bay right now.
The Craft Beer Festival is a one-day event starting at 6 o'clock in the evening to the general public.